The future is mainly linked to the future of GAFAM and NATO, which are the strongest actor in the internet area. So if someone can decide to give less power to GAFA, so the game will change, but it's not the case. So the opportunity is to live with GAFA, but to live differently, just to break digital divide and to live in peace. It is my hope.